This conference is about opening our eyes to see the truth about our own violence. Human beings are afflicted with a blindness about our own violence. We locate violence everywhere except within ourselves. We can find it in our enemies, in institutions, in circumstances, in weapons, and we're especially good at locating violence in God. We read our scriptures and we are offered a diagnosis of human violence, and all we see is divine violence. That is what's going on in contemporary readings of the book of Revelation.
Tell me, who's that writing? John the Revelator. Tell me, who's that writing? John the Revelator. Tell me, who's that writing? John the Revelator wrote the book of the seventh seal. Who's that writing? John the Revelator. Tell me, who's that writing? John the Revelator. Well, who's that writing? John the Revelator wrote the book of the seventh seal. You know, God walked down in the cool of the day, called Adam by his name, and he refused to answer because he's naked and ashamed.